Okay, we're back with another tech video. Now I'm going to go through your question, answer it, and hopefully you get the solution. Now remember to stay just a little bit crazy like me, and you'll get there to that resolution. All right, let's continue on to the video. I hope that video helped find the resolution that you're looking for. And if it did, please, I'd appreciate it if you could hit subscribe. Until the next time that you need more technical help, I hope you have a great one. See ya.